Coggin Nissan on Atlantic Boulevard is a 2015 Chevrolet Suburban LT. Now this one does have the remote start on it. And of course the Suburbans have the large headlights that are the projection HID with the LED strips. So this vehicle has a clean Carfax. This one demands respect. I don't know if you ever noticed if you've been in one of these vehicles, but when you're on the road, people just tend to move out of your way. So this one is a two-tone leather with the Bose stereo, three-row seats with the most cargo area of any three-row. So this one has the large center console, and it does have the touchscreen. And it also has your power liftgate for both
of you. Now, everybody knows the opening of the tailgate is the easy part because it's down to your waist level, but the closing, for everybody that's 5'2 and below like myself, we would fit in the back of this with no problem. So we can close the tailgate electronically and fit in the back of this Suburban, chilling. All right, so the thing about the Suburban is you got more room than the average vehicle, but at the same time, you have that safety. The Suburban does have the clean Carfax. You can see it all the way around the body, no accidents, all paint matches, it's in good shape.